Yo, what's up, guys? What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Tomato Starts Gaming. You know what it is? We are out here in an island that is not Tahiti. I don't know, Dutch lied to us, and we are out here in the middle of nowhere, about to be slaves, and I can't leave this place until I find my way out. Alright, guys, stay tuned. Let's see what's gonna happen today. See the map. What's this?
Off you go then, Morgan. Dutch is waiting for you, and you have that worker situation to deal with.
What are you gonna do?
That don't look good.
What the fuck?
What the hell was that?
Oh shit, I'm gonna pass out. No. Shit. What the fuck just happened, bro? What the fuck just happened, man?
Genetis! We'll take Genetis!
Shit. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him, bro.
Who are you? Who are you?
Oh, shit.
Who are you? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from? Where are you from, I'm asking?
Let me answer, man.
What are you doing here? 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 Come on!
I'm an American! My name is Leviticus Cornwall.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo había visto antes. Me estaba siguiendo en el bosque. ¡Un tipo raro!
Me ha llamado, que me ha llamado.
You okay?
Shh. I don't know.
Oh, maybe there's still time to get to the other workers.
I think I hear voices coming from the other ruins down there. Let's sneak down and take a look.
Which way?
I'll show you. Baptiste, you don't look good. You should rest here.
Okay. You'll need this. Go! Go!
Come, follow me. Stay close behind me. I know a way we can sneak around.
Okay.
Keep quiet and don't kill anyone. If they catch us, they'll murder the workers for sure.
Who was that fellow?
Shh. One of Hercule's men. Quick! Hide. Over there.
¿Qué pasa? Pero es una cosa. Mi abuelo siempre dijo que la Guarma era la isla de la que Dios se había olvidado. Y después de estar aquí un mes.
Fuck, what am I even doing?
Hay que regresar. Tan solo tres meses más.
It's a miracle they haven't seen me yet. It's a miracle they haven't seen me yet, bro.
They've moved. Come on, keep close behind me. Out of the way. Okay, let's move. Another one. Hide, quick.
Ojalá Ángel se apure.
Okay, follow me. Keep quiet.
Un hombre menos apropiado.
Diablo quedaría mejor.
Oh, pendejo.
Está enfermo. Seguro está disfrutando mientras tortura a esos bastardos.
Se le pone tieso el petito.
Two more ahead. Take cover on the other side of this door.
Fue creado por ratas.
¿Ratas? Criado por el mismo diablo.
Ese donkey.
¿Qué tal va todo para allá?
Ya casi acabo.
Careful.
¿Saben? Por mucho que disfruto viendo un socialista colgando, ahorcar es un trabajo tedioso, ¿ah? Toma demasiado tiempo.
Estás enfermo. Toca ver cómo sigan los prisioneros. A ver si el gringo ya abrió la boca.
Claro que abrió la boca. Siempre lo hacen.
Look out! Come on! Stick tight! Maldito bastardo!
That's how you want to do it!
Get them down from there! Shoot the ropes!
Wait.
Come on, shoot their ropes.
Stop struggling, bro.
Quick, they're choking. Damn! They're coming from behind us!
What am I fucking doing, bro? But they say don't kill anyone. Ah, fuck it!
Ah!
who's next.
Vengan, hermanos. Estarán bien. Este gringo valiente le salvó la vida.
Thank you, my friend. I'm Baptiste. I work with Elkut. We owe you our lives.
Yes. Thank you.
My pleasure. This place makes me miss home.
Take care, my friend.
Hercules is getting a boat lined up to get you and your men out of here. Just meet him at Cinco Torres.
We'll be there.
This guy lost his hand, bro.
Good. Here. This is for you.
Thanks.
It's not much, but it's the least we can do. Good luck getting home.
So many enemies, bro.
Oh!
No puedes esconderte para siempre. Muestra.
¡Acércate!
Oh shit, I knew I was going to die. This bitch started lagging. I knew I was going to die. That's it. Damn. Game is lagging, y'all. Fuck, it's still lagging somewhere, bro.
Hey. So, what's the plan?
Well, I found the cave Herr Kuhl spoke of, and also a guide. She's up ahead. I think we can trust her.
Follow me. The entrance is along here. Just watch your footing.
Javier,
well, gonna get the hell out of here and set sail for the one place ain't nobody gonna be expecting us. Get everybody together and get ourselves back on course.
Where would that be?
Place we just escaped from.
You want to go back to Saint-Denis?
If it was you got left, you'd want us to go back.
I'd want it, but I wouldn't expect it.
That's the point. Ain't no one gonna expect it. We come back from the dead, gather everyone, and we leave before anyone realizes we've even resurrected.
That is wild, bro.
An insect bite you or something? Because you gone, friend.
He's wild, man.
We look like what we are. A bunch of desperados on the run. But with the women, a change of clothes, we're a choir or a gang of pilgrims or something.
Whatever you say. A bunch of penniless fugitives on some Caribbean dump, sneaking through caves while two of our best men got shot back home. How could I doubt you, Dutch?
You got no idea, Arthur. No idea at all. I will do whatever it takes for us to survive.
I guess that's what I'm afraid of.
Hold on.
Why?
Gloria!
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Dinero, the money, the gold.
Aquí.
Dámelo.
Oh, it's genuine, you old hag.
Vamos. Vamos. Rápido.
Now that gold right there, that's the last bit of gold I have in my pocket from the bank. The rest of it is
at the bottom of the sea.
Exactly.
Damn, why am I coughing like that? Is it me?
You know, wasn't Fusar one of the fellas Bronte pointed out to us at the party in Saint Denis?
Yeah, you're right. I knew I'd heard that name before.
So I met up with Leon. That situation with the workers is dealt with. Captured, tied up, beaten.
Poor bastards.
No, that was me. Are you sure this Hercule fellers ain't just using us?
Almost certainly. But he's the best chance we have right now of getting out of this place. Won't be long before someone figures out who we are and sends word to the U.S.
So what happened with John and that bank?
He survived. Unlike dear Hosea and Lenny. The only one they took alive. Why is that, you think?
I don't know. I was already on the roof. I didn't see it.
And Abigail, I presume she was able to slip away in time.
What are you talking about?
You know, when I look back at all the chaos of the past few weeks, the apparent superficial chaos, I begin to wonder, maybe, for somebody, this is all going exactly to plan.
Still ain't sure what you're saying,
Micah.
Dutch.
It's Micah, fool.
Nor am I quite, but that many Pinkertons arriving like clockwork once again? That must have taken days to organize. Maybe there's a maggot in the apple. Sometimes I don't know quite who to trust anymore.
You must be real Micah. Tired, Dutch. No, I am.
It's Micah, bro. Fuck that fool, man. I hate that nigga, bro.
The door is stopped. You'll have to lift it.
Pardon me, my queen. Arthur, come help me with this.
Just lift it. Lift it!
Okay, then. Almost there.
Arthur is not healthy, guys. I am not healthy at all.
This way.
See, then you pay more.
Okay.
More.
Just a second.
Pay more. Pay now.
Dutch? What are you doing? Jesus. Easy, Dutch. What was that?
Horrible old crone.
But you killed her.
She was gonna betray us, Arthur. Couldn't you tell?
No.
Well, I got some Spanish.
I could tell.
She was.
You keep killing folk, Dutch.
I am just trying to make sure that some of us survive, Arthur. Now, shall we proceed?
I guess.
Listen, son, you think I want any of this?
I don't know.
Of course I don't. But I made a pledge to you all. We would survive, no matter what.
So how did you know she was gonna betray us? What'd she say?
It was in her eyes, in the way she was leading us.
But you said you knew Spanish.
I know human beings, Arthur.
Are you gonna strangle me next?
I'm doing the best I can.
But my friend! I do not understand. Who are you? I come from Mexico. I never met those men.
Does anyone believe him? Oh! Mr. Simon doesn't believe you. Even the mule doesn't believe you.
Eso ni fue para tanto. Sí que deja de actuar. Sabemos que no estuvo tan fuerte.
Fue bastante duro.
No, la próxima vez será aún más duro. Bueno, ha sido un placer.
Siempre me encantaron los mexicanos.
I'm gonna kill all of them, bro.
Enough of this.
Vamos, carajo!
We're going to have to sneak around. This way. They're all listening to that fool. They won't notice us if we stay quiet. We need to deal with them.
Well, I'm sure you got some ideas.
Shut up and help me kill them. On my count, you take the one on the right. I'll take the left. So much for the count to three. Okay, let's hide the bodies. You grab that one. Over here.
Eso sí que es el futuro. Esa es la ley y el orden. Lo que necesitamos en este lugar. Y así es como los trataremos aquí.
Let's head around the back of the building and see if we can find a way through. Let's go in there. Well, you know me. Arthur will cause ourselves a little distraction and then poof, we will disappear. Take the other side of this door.
Mujeres que usan zapatos. ¿Tienes algo de tomar?
¿Cómo sabías?
Porque te conozco.
Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla.
Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over here.
I think I prefer the other one.
Okay, now we need to create a diversion.
What kind of diversion, bro?
Thank you.
What the fuck? Bro. I wanted to know what's next, man. Like, you say create some destruction. What the fuck, man? They killed them.
Take the other side of this door.
Es la basura de la civilización. ¿Tienes algo de tomar? ¿Cómo sabías? Porque te conozco.
¿Cómo sabías?
Sí, escondí una botella. Voy a buscarla. Gracias.
Okay, you take the nearest one on the left. I'll deal with his friend.
Es una mierda. Es lo más bajo de una civilización.
Over here. Okay. Now we need to create a diversion.
What do you think? Find another old lady to strangle?
That is enough, Arthur. This is a war.
Well, if this is a war, then we need to start blowing some stuff up.
Exactly.
Is there any dynamite?
Oh, no, we don't need dynamite. We got a furnace. And lots of sugar.
Sugar?
Oh, yeah.
You didn't say that. You didn't say that earlier.
You'll see. Go close the windows and the doors. Go on, quick.
Create enough dust. This place will go.
Okay. We are nearly there.
Dodge, what are you doing, man?
All right, head on out and wait for me. I'll get this going. We better hurry. Follow me.
Okay.
I don't want to be too close to that building when it goes up. Come on, we can hide behind that well. That place has to blow soon. Get ready to make a run for Javier.
Maldita sea! Todos los santos! Maldición!
Oh, come on, bro. I'm not even moving, bro.
Come on, son. It's gonna be okay.
Not yet, my friend.
We need to get out of here, or you're gone! This way, stay with me.
You okay there? I'm here. Shit. I think he's passed out, Dutch.
We got more of them here.
I'm okay.
She got shot me in the head.
This will give us a chance to get the air cool port. I'll be through there, Arthur.
Come on. completely, bro.
It's like I said, Fusar knows who you are and knows the price on your head. It's a big problem.
I see.
But if we can silence him, then I can help you escape before anyone has time to get here from America. That way, we all get what we want.
We want to get the boat you promised us.
And you will. But you have found yourself in the middle of a war, my friend. Fusar has called in the Navy from Cuba. There's no way a boat could leave right now.
Hercule! Hercule, s'il vous plaît! Vite! Vite!
Come. Follow me. So now we have a real problem. This must be the boat he called in from Cuba.
That's a goddamn warship.
You kinda have to hand it to this feller.
Shit, she's in here! Oh, man.
Oh, brother.
Quick, come take a look at this.
Great minds think alike.
So what now?
We fight or we won.
Any of you boys feel like running? So what do?
I will go get the cannon ready.
Okay, let's get to it.
Sure.
pyramid!
Let's go down and clear them off the beach!
Wait! I'll come too!
And me!
We'll guard this thing!
Grab that shotgun out there!
There's a lot of guns out there.
So, what do we do?
I say we push forward, because if we don't, we're gonna die here and now.
Okay, then.
Follow me? This is kind of fun.
Thank you.
officer.
What do we do?
The two of us must go and use the cannon.
You go, Arthur. I'll gladly hold them off this beach a while longer.
You sure?
Just certain, son. You think that cannon will be enough?
Only one way to find out. Stay with me out there.
Christ's sake, how many men is Fusar got?
That's the problem. It doesn't matter how many we kill. He will have the money to get more. Watch out! Down! We will have to climb up around the side. This way. That was going quite forgotten. I got it! Let's go! Harry, please! We need to get back up there! Up here, Hunter! Merde! You men cannon! I'll get you some more shot! Everybody, what in line? We need to put a serious hole in that boat. Get down from here. Come on.
Holding up.
That was quite some shooting, boys.
Thank you.
What now?
Oh, they'll be back. But I found a boat for you. And he should be arriving on the dock anytime now.
Great. Micah,
why did he do that, bro?
But if he's amenable and discreet, tell him we'll be ready to set sail soon. Bill, come help me collect poor old Javier.
Sure.
And cool. It was a great pleasure to make your acquaintance.
That was epic, bro.
I thought I was dead for sure.
Hi, boys. We got a real problem. Nice Mr. Fusar don't want us going nowhere. He knows just who we are. If he can keep us here for a few more days, well...
And what about the captain of the ship here?
They got him trussed up like a hog. Guards all over the place. Got us surrounded with gun positions, so when we try to sail out, he's gonna blow holes in us.
This fella is really beginning to try my patience.
He ain't even had you tortured yet.
I like the man's style. He's thorough, nasty, and vindictive. However...
Micah, you fool.
In this instance, I don't see we got any alternative, but we go and free our friendly captain and destroy the artillery.
For once, I agree with you.
Hercule?
Oh, I'll fight Alberto Fusa every day I can.
All right. Bill, you're gonna guard Javier on the ship here. Micah, Arthur, let's get to work. Hercule, we follow you.
Anale, this way.
Quick! The
Let's get up around the back of that artillery post. There's two guards. Arthur, come on. Get your knife ready. You take out the first guy, and I'll get the other one, okay?
Americano!
Damn it! Kill the bastards! Okay, we're clear.
Let's plant the explosives.
You got it secured properly, cowpoke?
I think so.
Knowing you, I have my doubts.
Shut up, Mike.
Come on, run!
Too close.
headshot, bro.
I got you now, you bastard.
We are all bastards, my friend. But only one of us is some would-be emperor's whore.
We know who you are.
And nobody knows who you are. Not even your goddamn father.
You maggots are going to die.
Eventually. I'm sure we will.
Hold on. This is a gun fucking fire, bro. Hold on, this is crazy. Who should I kill, bro?
But not today, and not because of you.
The U.S. Navy is on the way.
I am sure they are. Which is why you're going to let us leave. Or you are dying right here.
Here!
You saved my life. Thank you, Captain.
I suppose you men are my cargo.
Dutch Vanderlyn, I am sorry you got hurt.
Captain's hand.
Let's go.
That was crazy.
Gentlemen!
I didn't think of keeping the gun too fast. Oh.
Back to the ship! Come on! What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him!
Damn it!
They have sent the reinforcements!
I knew I was gonna die, bro.
Back to the ship! Come on! What happened to Fusar? He escaped?
I didn't see him!
Damn it!
They have sent the reinforcements! This one on the rock!
Up there, I think.
In the tower?
Yes. Yes, that's him.
This goddamn idiot. Come on!
He's shooting! We have to take him down! There's another cannon out the hell on our left.
This is wild, wild, bro.
I got it for you, Javier.
Captain, can you handle the ship?
I'll be fine. Come on, we'll get going with the tide before I get any more surprise interviews with local officials.
Are you gonna be okay?
We'll be like you. We'll disappear, probably. Back to Haiti. Believe me, we'll be long gone by morning.
Good. Thank you. Oh. We survived.
Just about.
What now?
What now? What do you mean, what now?
I mean, we're headed back to Lemoyne again, and we're all wanted men.
We slip ashore one by one, find out what's what.
And we don't cut and run now? Head back to Blackwater?
No.
Why not?
Because the last thing they'll be thinking is for us to turn up.
We've been on the run for a while now, and it feels like our luck has turned. You know? And I ain't turning back. I had a good run of it, I guess.
We ain't even played our hand yet. We just need to put some more money in our pockets. Make our escape. Broke, alone, they're gonna pick us off one by one. And you know it.
Maybe.
Not. Maybe. We need to split up. Keep a low profile. Try to track down the rest. But carefully. See if they send any mail. Arthur, you check Shady Bell. We'll find each other eventually. We always do.
And then what?
Then we meet up. We gather the family, we get some money, and get the hell out of there. That's the plan.
We all acting crazy. And that's not what I thought we were gonna be doing
here. We have been in a bad way. Listen, I will kill for my family. Any of you want to judge me for that? That's fine, but that is who I am. Anyone disagree? Anyone?
Okay, guys, we made it back. Okay, guys, honestly, I'm gonna end the episode here, man. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Leave a like, leave a comment. Till next time, guys. Peace. Yo, guys, I couldn't even actually save the game, so I actually have to go to Shady Bill fast. I don't know who else says this, but yeah. Leave a like, leave a comment, guys. You know what it is.
I can't quite remember just what guided me this way. Oh, stand unshaken.
Anyone here?
losing. Strauss, you here?
So, guys, there's no one here. Oh no.
Sadie? Pearson?
Milton keeps sending us back every day to search this place.
There quite clearly isn't a gang of outlaws.
Look, those are fresh footprints. Looks like someone might be here right now.
Sure, someone is here. There's always someone everywhere.
Well, let's look around, see if we can find something for Mr. Milton.
Mr. Milton, I'd like to find a poisonous snake for him.
That's enough, Mr. Johns. You take Mr. Bunter and search around back.
Mr. Orley, let's head inside. Gentlemen, be careful.
Yo, ah man.
Uncle Tacitus, I do so hope you enjoyed your vacation. Lucky you, leaving like that. And you always suggested you were too old for travel. I hope you and your cousins enjoyed yourselves. Me and your grandnieces have decided to take a trip of our own, as the place has become so dreary and godforsaken in your absence. We've gone to visit relatives. From my daddy's side, you are not yet acquainted with them, in Lacay, a small village just north of Saint Denis. It's buggy and muggy, but apparently neither is too bad at this time of year. Please come see us when you can. Yours sincerely, Caroline.
factory, guys. I get something to
eat.
Well,
thank you, darling niece Caroline. I guess I'm coming to see you in LeCay.
Do I have to go right now? I mean, for real, bruh. I've been playing this game for hours. Oh, come on, bro. This is a weird day for me, man. Okay, guys, leave a like, leave a comment, man.
Arthur's here!
Oh, Arthur! Oh, you're alive!
Just about.
Come inside. Come on, look, it's raining. You. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing? Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Okay.
Hey! How'd you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
It was Mrs. Adler who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes. Okay.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five.
Okay, guys, I think I got it working right.
I'm inside. Come on, it's raining. Hey, everybody, look who's here.
How y'all doing?
Hey, yo, what's up, man?
Hey, old man, wake up.
Hey, Arthur, they got John.
Good to see you.
Yeah, he got arrested.
He ain't hung yet?
Not yet. They moved him to Sisica. He's been working on a chain gang.
Howdy.
Okay.
How did you folks find each other? What happened? Can somebody get me a cup of coffee or something?
Boss, Mrs. Adler, who saved us, Dutch. After the robbery in Saint-Denis, she got us away from the camp before the Pinkertons turned up. Then Mrs. Adler and Mr. Smith drove away the degenerates of her living here.
Mrs. Adler, we owe you.
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
It's been real hard, Dutch. We've been surviving, but only just. What we gonna do?
Things have been tough. There ain't no doubt about that. Trust me. I am gonna get us out of here. This ain't over.
Ain't none of you folks interested in our adventures?
Guess we're more interested in escaping the hangman on our tail?
Cheerful nymph of the prairie, wasn't you, Abigail?
Oh, sure. My fair heart jumps for joy when I set eyes on you, Micah.
I hate Micah too, bro. I hate Micah so much,
man. We buried Hosea, Dutch. Charles and I stole his body from the law one night and gave him a proper burial. It was real nice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Well, here you is. Well, I asked everyone I could find, and eventually someone knew, said you fools were out here. Shit. Give me a drink or something.
Get your own damn drink.
In our absence, Mrs. Adler here has been looking after things. Now sit down.
This is Agent Milton with the Pinkerton Detective Agency.
Already?
On behalf of Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, the United States government, and the Commonwealth of West Elizabeth.
Here we go.
We are here to arrest you. Come out with your hands up.
Give them to a count of five, then give them everything.
This is the guy who killed Hosea.
Asked everyone you could find, didn't you, Bill?
Arthur, call me. This is real bad.
Stay there.
Guys, did you see that? Get out.
You mistook it for weakness. Now I will show strength, and you may mistake it for brutality. There is no escape for any of you. I shall hunt you to the ends of the earth and the end of time. I killed your friends.
Really
start to irritate me.
You saved us, Arthur.
Oh, me and Bill and Sadie.
You okay, son?
Sure.
Oh, we ain't been back for more than a few days.
What do we do, Dutch?
Clearly, we need to leave. It'll take them some time to regroup. Mr. Pearson, Miss Grimshaw, start packing up. Javier, you and Bill, get out of here. Go scare off any scum still loitering about. We need a couple of days. Now, please, gentlemen.
Sure. What next, Dutch?
We just need some time. I need some time. Now, we can't go east, because then we'll be in the ocean, so we're gonna have to go north, I guess. I just need somebody to buy me some goddamn time, one of you.
You'll figure it out, boss. You always do.
What are you gonna do about John, Dutch?
John?
He's in jail.
Well, we'll get him. Abigail, just
Not yet.
There's talk of hanging him.
It's not gonna come to that.
Dutch!
Not now, Mesa. Not now.
I'm begging you to. They're gonna hang him. Break my... the boy's heart. Please, do something.
We will. Okay. I'm gonna go figure out how we rescue this bastard.
Now?
Yes, now. Give me a Doyle's Tavern on Million Avenue.
Okay.
You're starting off a nice wild fucking way, my boy. It's going on well, man.
My lord, what a goddamn mess. Everything. Not sure what happens next. Whole thing has been hard on all of us. Most of all on Dutch, who seems half crazed by all we've gone through.
It's a lot for our man, honestly. I'm back. Greeting Joy.
How are you?
I know I did bad in this one. Nice. Gathering gun. I wasn't so bad with the gathering gun. Hi, guys.
Not good. Yeah, I feel the same way.
Oh, there's a treasure I have. Let me see what's happening, first of all. So this is where we are. Yeah, I'm gonna go rescue John first before I go see Dutch. Actually, before I go, I need to...
Starting to wish we'd stayed on Guam.
I didn't lead them here, Morgan. I swear it.
That is funny. Sorry, I'm with Rasta now. Okay, guys, welcome. Leave a like, leave a comment. You know what it is, man. We out here.
Out of the damn way.
Hey there.
You actually choosing to look like that?
Don't you worry about it, okay?
Yeah, I'm wanted around here.
Here I thought I'd dress bad.
I don't know if it's because I'm wanted or it's just like a dangerous animal. Maybe a snake. Guys, welcome to Saint Denis, man. Last time I was here, we robbed a bank.
Hello, kid.
How you doing, friend?
Madam! Hey there, mister.
Hello.
You must like living here.
I see.
All the best now.
Until next time.
Damn. What's happening to me, bro? Am I dying? What's happening? What's happening, bro?
Mister, are you okay?
You just
mister,
passed out.
Are you okay?
What was
are
that?
Are you okay,
man?
Mister? Mister,
I'm so freaking
you
sick.
You don't look
point.
So good. Let's get you to a doctor. Come on, it's not far. Just down the street here.
Can I really walk, man? I'm so weak.
Give me a minute. Give me a minute.
Oh shit, I'm coughing
blood.
This is intense.
I'm fine.
Nearly there, just around this corner. Now you head in there, friend. Go on. Try to keep moving.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor, Mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, let do
you. Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Uh-huh. Okay, now here. Breathe.
Bro, I have TB, man.
Again? Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
I look
so
bad,
bro.
Ooh-hoo-hoo.
Really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
In 18th century, that would have been bad.
You're real
man.
Sick. You. It's a progressive
century.
Disease. And you'll be. Now, the best thing is rest and getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now,
I know
wait.
I
wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
I'm on drugs. I can't believe I got TV, bro. I'm gonna die, bro. Of DB, man.
We can't change what's done. We can only move on.
You have it in you, I can tell.
A letter from the girl he loves, eh?
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Crazy. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. Slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Oh, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together. Follow me.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
What? It's on an island, ain't it? Unless you're planning on learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson, bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Heron's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act. So I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy you boys were able to find us. Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up. Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard?
Hmm.
Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to
to see you. Good to see you.
This is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullitt. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today, an Icarus would have made it across the sea. You ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, no.
It's quite a thing.
True quite for my life, thing. Too, man.
Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
We can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above or below.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and
so
hope for the best.
You ain't gonna let her come in.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Okay, here goes nothing. Right, time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough. We should still have some decent views over the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
Yo, guys, gotta like this, man.
Fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. A decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep
Yo,
going, sir.
This is crazy,
we need to get
bro.
Up above the clouds. It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it. And may I say, a bold choice of hat, sir. I'm all for rising above the cloud. And
thank
the cloud,
you, bro.
For that matter.
Yeah, bruh.
Very good, Mr.
It's funny, man. People make
all
jokes
right,
about
man,
this.
Let's
this had a lot.
These clouds.
And this is the coolest thing about Red Dead.
Oh, my God.
Yes, heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. You sure you shouldn't be doing this?
Oh, not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Arthur and Arturo, how perfect is this? My mother was a keen student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate here.
I'm literally about the bugs, bro. Can you see them?
In the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. So, if I may ask, what got you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise me.
Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in a mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary. We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spot us.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God.
You actually told him the truth.
The wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
That ain't John.
This was not the tour I had in mind.
Nope, not there. Is that him? Yep, that's him.
Ah! My God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
I can see that!
Ascend! Ascend! This is absolutely insane.
I hope it doesn't bust
through. The wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf!
Alright, we're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord! My heart is pounding! I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Well, it's done now.
Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased!
Yes.
Oh, damn.
Get us near.
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
Would you rather enjoy it?
Right now.
need to adjust my feet.
They say that woman can be on this thing.
I think we're gonna crash.
You have a real habit of stating the obvious, Arthur.
Hold on.
Did you break your neck?
I don't think so. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, damn it, look. There's more of them on the other side. They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. These goddamn old Driscolls.
You can't leave it for 1K?
Just kill these sons of bitches!
Come on. Show them!
What the hell is wrong with you?
I only left you an hour ago. You can't stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kinda liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll. They're gonna hang him in Saint-Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston!
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
It's well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing. Thank you, Arthur.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
Bro, I'm dying. How can I not take all the items, man? I killed so many of them, bro. Thank you. well, like playing at night, so.
Warned you not to come back on our territory.
Damn it! Get this!
Fuck. They thought I was scared. The next person I'm gonna shoot is not gonna be happy, bro. Nice. I need to add more guns on my collection, bro. guns I haven't discovered yet. Time to save John. No, where's Sandy? Okay, let me go see Touch then. Oh, there's a guy here. Yo, this is my golden gun. Hey, bro, that's a snake. Bro, I've been going round and round. So, it was a fucking gun, bro. Fuck this shit, man. There's no gun here, man.
Leave me be.
Let's see about this.
What on earth? earth is your problem?
That's right. You best back today.
Not even one torch to the fight. Okay. Oh shit. No weaknesses, bro. No weaknesses, my boy. Killed everyone. There is even a witness there, man. There's something in this place, man. It's making my horse really jumpy. I can't shoot him anymore, bro. Do you guys notice when I shoot there's a woo?
Thanks for stopping, sir. Thank you. Percy Whitsickle, Central Union Railroad Company. Maybe you can help me. One of my workers has been stealing wages. 3 weeks running. I have searched everyone and everywhere 10 times over. Of course, no one is talking the way they look at me.
What's all this got to do with me?
I think I need someone a little more neutral, a little more persuasive. And you look like you're, and I got to watch the camp, so could you see what you could sniff out? I'll pay you for your efforts, of course.
Yeah, I got it. What exactly is it you want me to do?
Find the thief and recover the money. And give him his marching orders.
Yeah?
I'm not one for matters of personnel. Look for anyone.
I'm playing,
they've got to be stashing it away from camp somewhere. Well, can you help me?
It's okay,
my head is on the block here.
Yeah, I'll help you.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. Thank you.
No complaining. Just get the job done. And if you're gonna talk, talk English. We offer you orders. For orders pay, you steal from us. Disgusting. Come on. What are you doing over here? What are you doing?
帮我去到这个有几惨啊！
Heard this too.
I think he really misses his wife and child in the home country.
What are you doing here?
You need to leave and never come back. Now, the old me, he'd be punching your face in right now, but well, this ain't the old me, so consider yourself lucky.
But I wouldn't test my patience, though.
Thank you.
You're pathetic.
Just $100 though. I have like 4,000, so it's like, I do rob a lot of people too. So I'm gonna give it back.
Got your money. Here. You're gonna need a new junior foreman, though. He just quit.
Randall? I don't believe it.
Well, that does explain a few things. Thank you for your help, partner. Here, for your trouble.
Oh, he gave me the exact same. Oh, he gave me 50.
I'm lost out here, and I ain't got no food and no water.
Why not?
Oh, you're a good man. A good man.
Just had to ask for help, huh?
Sorry, buddy. I know that that gunshot scared you.
Yeah. There, boy. You're a good boy. Go, go.
Was
good to see you again, Uncle. So, Molly ain't around?
No, not for a while now. You boys sure returned with a bang.
White, you okay there? Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire, Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Well, maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss?
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about.
We need more money.
We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah
and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Okay, Dutch. Okay.
Charles, be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
Springfield Brook Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
I understand.
Miss Mary Beth.
What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
We need to get this done fast. The Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better.
It'll take more than that, boy.
It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition of yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course.
Thank you.
There's the bridge. There should be some canoes down to the right here. Well, I see one.
Watch.
Okay, Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're enemies. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. But just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Yeah, bro, I was going slowly. I was regretting this part.
Let's walk it from here.
Can you help us? We're trying to find a spot called Beaver Hollow.
We don't take kindly to outsiders around here.
Come on, they're not gonna help us. I'm pretty sure it's to the north, up the road here.
Hey, mister.
You some bitch.
All right, simmer down.
Is
Come on now. That's it. You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No, but I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. There could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on. Up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
Because I do the skinning.
Well, now that I do the skinning.
Then who do the carrying?
You're a son of a bitch, you know that?
What the hell?
Good job. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Come on. Stagecoach went missing.
Jesus.
Oh, man.
They must be in the cave. All right. Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
We surprised them in there.
Okay. Let's get a little closer. Ready? Let's get this over with. You see that? Someone's coming out of the cave. I'll keep watch. You deal with that one in the entrance. Quietly.
Oh.
get that poor girl out of the cage.
Don't touch me.
It's okay. It's okay. Shh. You're safe. It's okay.
That's wild, bro.
It's time to go. It's okay. Okay. Let's go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Damn, I look so bad. She looks worse than me.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe. Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If I...
Oh shit. Oh, she dead. And I'm dead too. Ooh. I'm so sorry, Meredith. I had promised you to get home safely.
Annisburg, right?
Yes.
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah. Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now. Yep. Ah!
Easy now.
Just head for the main street. It'll be easier to walk from there.
You done good, girl. Miss.
Oh. Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Mona.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy group guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Downs?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. You just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dodge, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I haven't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
She's crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so big now,
me.
What?
You calm down. Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
Oh, not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Damn!
What the hell? She pulled the trigger, bro.
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. All right. Get back to work. Yeah.
Damn. Everyone is nuts in this bitch, bruh. Chapter 6, Viva Hollow. That's crazy, bruh.
Woman, you think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that
beady look in your eye. You're drunk again, and you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love. You sour-faced old crone. Goddamn you. Murderer. Murderer!
Alright guys, that look handsome as fuck.
You okay, Reverend?
Yes. I will say a prayer for
you.
Mr.
Okay?
Shay.
I guess. I didn't really know Molly so well.
Okay guys. Molly, rest in peace, man. Rest in peace, Hosea. Rest in peace to Lenny. A lot of people died, bro. I wanna end the episode here, guys. I've been playing for hours and hours and hours. Leave a like, leave a comment, man. I gotta take a rest, bro. I gotta take some rest, man. Leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what you think about the episode, where the game is heading, where you at. Next time I come back, we'll continue this thing. I actually got to be tuberculosis from this guy I went to get money from a while back. If you all remember the some of the early episodes, there's someone I went to claim money from the gang. I mean for the gang from him, but well, I got TB. For that, leave a like, leave a comment, man. Till next time.